I think the crowd really wants to see Shinsuke Nakamura, Bobby Roode, and Samoa Joe, but for the man of Samoa Joe, we have not seen him. They're all three favorites of the NXT crowd, and like, we already get respect from the crowd. Bobby Roode shaking it. Did you hear that, guys? Nakamura is coming from the crowd. And Shinsuke Nakamura is wasting no time with kicking his ass. Oh my God. This is a professional wrestler at his fullest. There goes the crowd, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Michael Jackson of professional wrestling. Security kick. This is what Shawn Michaels did to Owen Hart way back in the day. We're all waiting for Samoa Joe. Where's Samoa Joe? He ain't nowhere to be found.
Joe.
This is the main event right here, the Mandalay Bay. This is what everybody paying. Where's Samoa Joe? There's Samoa Joe. Bobby Roode did not do nothing at all. And that's being a fair commentator. He didn't do nothing. Samoa Joe, obviously at ringside, there he is. Look at him, right there. Not missing nothing, let me zoom in on him.
Bobby Roode!
He just took the night off.
Bobby Roode!
This is a house show. Oh, there goes Bobby Roode. He doesn't even need, I gotta be honest with you guys. He doesn't need Samoa Joe. He doesn't. Guys, come on. Okay, well, the fans are chanting Shinsuke is gonna kill you, and that might be right because it's Shinsuke not gonna worry, guys. Yeah, he might kill you. And that's why you need some more Joe.
Glorious!
So, let's just play it as it is. Samoa Joe's probably hurt, and he has to. It's a live show, it's not on television, only here on the WR1 network. So.
I've already got cut off on.
He has to play safe. Or into the bucket. Boom, here goes Bobby Roode. Taking Shinsuke down. And that's what we came here for. We really thought we might see Shinsuke versus further. Here we come, out the middle rope. Big forearm to Shinsuke Nakamura. And he's selling it. He's selling it right for it. And the crowd is going, wow, believe it or not, it's full Bobby Roode. So who is the heel and who is the baby face in this match? I don't know with this crowd. Well, he wants the title, that's it. He's gonna go to whatever measures it takes. But I guarantee you, Samoa Joe is sitting there wherever his ass is. I guarantee you, he wants the title too. One, two. And a kick out. It's a kick out. Only two guys.
I say WrestleMania.
Only right here on the WR1 network. I'm going to bring this to you. I'm going to bring it to you live. All right, we got a headlock by Bobby Roode. got Shinsuke right now in the headlock. The referee's asking. We got the crowd. I don't know what they're chanting yet. But it's a large crowd here at Mandalay Bay Event Center. It's larger than the last WWE event we had. So we got to give kudos to NXT. Bobby Roode just pulled it too. She's been knocking more. Somebody from the crowd saying, come on, Shinsuke. They want Shinsuke, Nakamura to put us off. Here we go. The crowd is pumping. We're beating on the seats. Bobby Roode. There you go. And Bobby Roode still somehow pulls us off. This is unbelievable. I'm watching this with my own eyes. He's putting a smack down to Shinsuke. And guys, I gotta remind you one more time, right here on the WWE Network, you're only gonna get this. We travel with the World Wrestling Entertainment. Oh my God, here we go. There we go. I'm surprised the crowd didn't chant 10, 10, 10, 10 every time. Clap for Bobby Roode, guys. Come on. He's a clap act. I'll tell you that. One. There you go. That's not Bobby Roode's fault or anybody else. That's the ref's fault. You should have broke him up a long time ago. So, Bobby Roode is playing by the rules. Uh-oh, Shinsuke got him now. Nakamura. Son of a gun. I don't know if you guys, have I caught that? We just got a leg drop from like right on Bobby Roode from Nakamura. Uh-oh, the crowd's been wild, so we know there's something special. We are split 50-50 here at the Mandalay Bay Event Center. We got Nakamura, we got Bobby Roode, we got 50-50 chance. Crowd's going wild for Nakamura. Boom, stinger splash into the corner. Oh, I don't know what just happened. What happened? Were you nuts?
Oh. Yeah, Bobby I don't know. He okay. Hit it.
Hang on. Here goes Bobby Roode. Now, I am so... No. Okay, what I was saying.
They
won't give me a minute to even talk here because the reaction is so fast.
No.
Nakamura and Godwin. Oh, missed the kick. Oh. Godwin's in the knee back. Right? One, two, and no. Nope. I thought it was going to be a three count.
Nakamura is going to lose for the simple fact that they're not going to push him because he needs to stay in NXT to keep promoting NXT.
Okay.
I'm calling a spade a spade there.
I'm happy to see right now. I'm a Nakamura fan.
No,
don't. I'm a Nakamura fan, but I'm sorry.
I've almost seen him get hurt.
I'm just, Well, I'm such a Nakamura fan.
I am too,
I'm just so happy to see Bobby Roode in a TNA ring.
In my opinion,
I mean, he's performing on Las Vegas Strip. So let's.
Is going to lose for the same reason. What do we say with Bayley? When Bayley fought her last match in NXT. We'll talk about that later. I know.
Ooh. Nakamura is just kicking.
I know, but you know what? Ooh. He's gonna.
Ooh.
Hey, I bet you guys $20.
Yeah, I'm betting.
Anybody who likes and subscribe, I'm going to send $20 gift
card
that Nakamura is going to lose.
What?
$20.
No, he's not.
$20 gift card. If you like and comment and message me, $20 gift card. Watch.
Puts on the wall. I think the crowd really wants to see Shinsuke Nakamura, Bobby Roode, and Samoa Joe, but for the man of Samoa Joe, we have not seen him. They're all three favorites of the NXT crowd, and like, we already get respect from the crowd. Bobby Roode shaking it. Oh, yes. Did you hear that, guys? Nakamura is coming from the crowd. It's just like Nakamura is wasting no time with kicking his ass. Oh, my God. This is a professional wrestler at his fullest. There goes the crowd, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Michael Jackson of professional wrestling. He doesn't even need, I gotta be honest with you guys. He doesn't need Samoa Joe. He doesn't. Guys, come on.
We're here to watch this. Okay.
Okay, well, the fans are chanting Shinsuke's gonna kill you, and that might be right because it's Shinsuke Nakamura, guys. Yeah, he might kill you. And that's why you need some more Joe.
Glorious!
So, let's just play it as it is. Samoa Joe's probably hurt and he has to. It's a live show, it's not on television, only here on the WWE Network. So.
I've already got cut off on.
He has to play safe. Or into the bucket. Boom, here goes Bobby Roode. Taking Shinsuke down. And that's what we came here for. We really thought we might see Shinsuke versus off the middle rope. Boom, forearm to Shinsuke Nakamura. And he's selling it. He's selling it all for it. And the crowd. Somebody from the crowd saying, like, come on, Shinsuke. They want Shinsuke. Nakamura to put us off. Here we go. The crowd is pumping. We're beating on the seats. Bobby Roode. Uh-oh. There you go. And Bobby Roode still somehow pulls us off. This is unbelievable. I'm watching this with my own eyes. He's putting a smack down to Shinsuke. guys, I gotta remind you one more time, right here on the WWE Network, you're only gonna get this. We travel with the World Wrestling Entertainment. Oh my god, here we go.
He's a
seller. I'm surprised the crowd didn't chant 10, 10, 10, 10 every time. Clap. Clap for Bobby Roode, guys. Come on. He's a clap act. I'll tell you that. One. Believe it or not, for Bobby Roode. So who is the heel and who is the baby face in this match? I don't know with this crowd. Well, he wants the title, that's it. He's gonna go to whatever measures it takes. But I guarantee you, Samoa Joe is sitting there wherever his ass is. I guarantee you, he wants the title too. One, two. And a kick out. It's a kick out. Only two guys.
I say WrestleMania.
Only right here on the WR1. I'm going to bring this to you. I'm going to bring it to you live. All right, we got a headlock by Bobby Roode. We got Shinsuke right now in the headlock. The referee's asking. We got the crowd. I don't know what they're chanting yet. But it's a large crowd here at Mandalay Bay Event Center. It's larger than the last WWE event we had. So we gotta give kudos to NXT. Bobby Roode just pulling it too. Shinsuke Nakamura. Thank you. Nakamura, man. I can't believe I'm sitting here watching him. Oh, he's in there. He's in there.
Yeah!
No.
Oh! Yes, he did.
And security kick. This is what Shawn Michaels did to Owen Hart way back in the day.
Joe.
We're all waiting for Samoa Joe. Where's Samoa Joe? He ain't nowhere to be found.
Joe.
This is the main event right here, the Mandalay Bay. This is where everybody's here. There's Samoa Joe. There's Samoa Joe. Bobby Roode did nothing at all. I just want to say right now, Bobby Roode did not do nothing at all. And that's being a fair commentator. He didn't do nothing. Samoa Joe, obviously, at ringside. There he is. Look at him, right there.
Let's go, Shinsuke!
Not missing nothing. Let me zoom in on him.
Let's go, Shinsuke!
Bobby Roode! He just took the hat off.
Bobby Roode!
This is a house show. Bobby Roode! Bobby Roode.